2010 is going to take place. Here we go. Help them count it down. Looks like Okay, one of the rules, ladies and gentlemen, is if you hit a car up onto the blocks and that person cannot get down, you are responsible to knock him off again so he can complete the race. If you hit him while he's going in reverse and he goes on the blocks, too bad. But if you do intentionally knock a driver onto the blocks, you are responsible to knock him off or he will be disqualified. So the drivers right now are being told that they have to knock him off. Okay, come on now.
Not literally. Off the blocks is what he's talking about.
Oh, I guess we'll leave you here for the quiet little tentative. Number 109.